Welcome students on online class for the subject physics. Today we have learned physics practicals. In this physics practicals, short experiment of sonometer for law of length. If a question is asked, you are given a tuning fork of unknown frequency. For suitable tension, determine the length of wire vibrating unison with given fork. Using value of NL, determine the value of unknown frequency. Given NL is equal to 9500 hertz centimeter. So here, aim of experiment. Here, aim of experiment is to determine unknown frequency of a given tuning fork. With suitable tension using sonometer experiment. So, for this apparatus will be given as sonometer. Given unknown tuning fork. Rubber pad. Slotted weights. Etc. So here, using this principle for sonometer or principle for law of length, it is frequency of vibration of a string is inversely proportional to the vibrating length of given wire or string. So, an inversely proportional to L. Therefore, NL is constant. See here, formula for this experiment, we can use a formula. Frequency is equal to 1 upon 2L square root of T upon M. If T upon and M are constant, therefore NL is constant. So unknown frequency of given fork is equal to mean NL upon L dash. Given mean NL is equal to 9500 hertz centimeter. So we want to find L dash. So for finding, let us see the experimental diagram for sonometer. First law, law of length. See here, two knife edges. Finding the L dash, first applied mass, it will be 4000 gram. So 4000 multiplied by 980 dyne. Here four zeros are there, 8 for the 32, 3 will be remaining, 4 9 the 36 and becomes 39. So it will be 3.92 into 10 to the power 6 dyne. If we kept the tuning fork which has the value 426, but this tuning fork is unknown tuning fork. So if we take unknown tuning fork, strike on rubber pad and kept on sonometer box so that it shows the reading, that reading will be 31. So 31 minus 10, it is 20. Length will be 21. 31 minus 10 will be 21. Can shift the knife edge and strike the tuning fork. Then paper rider suffers, and so the reading will be 31.5 minus 10, that is 21.5. 5 minus 10 is 21.5. By adding the two length, 21.0, 21.5, it will be 42.5 upon 2. So it is 21.25. Using this, we can calculate unknown frequency. So unknown frequency is equal to mean NL upon L dash. So here mean NL is 9500 divided by 21.25. If we take log for 9500, it will be having characteristics 3 point, and 21 will be having characteristics 1 point. So 95 in 0, its log will be 9777, and 21 in 2, 5 in mean difference, its log will be 3273. By subtracting, so 40562. If we take antilog, antilog of 0.65 in 0, 4 is mean difference, it will be 4.471 into 10 to the power 2, and therefore unknown frequency, it will be 447.1 hertz. That is the answer. So if we write result, so result of the experiment of short experiment, it will be unknown frequency of given tuning fork is equal to 447.1 hertz. If we take a precautions, so precautions in the experiment, it will be, number one, keep the paper rider in middle between टू नाइफ एज एंड सेकेंड थिंग विल बी सी हियर मेजर द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टू नाइफ एज एजेस आर एक्यूरेटली.